Okay, this is a condenser fan motor for a Sub-Zero refrigerator. And we're going to show you how to rebuild it. Okay, I'm using a GoPro camera with a chest strap because I need to work with both hands. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to put this in a vise. And take an oil filter wrench, like so. And remove that protective cap. Okay. Now remove that little E-clip. Washers, felt pad, these felt pads are used to hold oil and over time they dry out and that's what causes the fan motors to seize. Okay, now, next thing we're going to do is we're going to remove the protective cap for the front, so you just stick a flathead screwdriver in there. Like so, take the cap off, and then pull out the shaft, and there you go. And basically, what you have to do is just clean it and re-oil it. What we're going to do here is we're going to take a pipe cleaner, we're going to stick it in there and clean out the housing, like so. Okay, take that out, give it a look-see, looks pretty clean. Next we're going to take our shaft, this one looks pretty clean, doesn't seem to be dirty at all. So basically what we're going to do is we're going to put some lube on here. In this case, it's magic lube. Okay. And put that back in. Make sure it spins freely. Put the cap back on. Back in the vise, take your felt pad, now we need to saturate this with oil. Put the washers back on. A little E-clip. Take your cap. Saturate it with oil. Thank you. Okay. Next thing we need to do is to test it. There it goes. And that's how you rebuild a condenser fan motor.